The James Webb Space Telescope will identify how planets form and die. NASA will point the James Webb Telescope at over 5,000 planets. Thanks to its incredible infrared camera, it will be able to pick up more details than ever before. This includes the composition of the planet's atmosphere and being able to see its structure in three dimensions.